Y'all know the drill. Every item we pick up is multiplied by 1,000. The only thing that's different today is we're playing as engineer. And I will say we got the items we were looking for, so just prepare yourself for some chaos. Also, another friendly reminder to go follow the Twitch and join the Discord, because we are going to be streaming more often now. I got a new setup. We got affiliate. We got emotes. We got channel points. We got other... I got a second monitor now. I got a little... I got fun surprises, so go follow, go join in, and da-da-da-da-da, let's get into the video. Everyone's favorite series has returned, Risk of Rain 2, but we get 1,000 items for every item we pick up. But today, it is with Engineer. So we have turrets, baby, and all the turrets are gonna get 1,000 of every item, and hey, check this out. We have unlimited turrets if we can find a Lysate cell. But first, these guys, hey my dudes. In order for me to make the video, you guys, you gotta come over here. What are they doing over there? Moving. This game is so scuffed sometimes and I love it. Okay, so we our first option here. You can see it now. As much as I love a good cautious slug, let's become invincible because, you know. That's gonna make it so it's a little bit easier to do the run in general. No, nobody hates an invincible player, of course. And for our first green, an ice bam. How much damage are we doing with this thing? 250,000% damage. I stuck my mind to the wisp. Yikes. Let's get this guy out of here and go continue to collect our insane items. We are looking at a potential healing red and, oh, wait a minute. Oh, is this bad? Is this bad? I don't think it's bad, per se. I think it's just a really big radius, I think. How big is it? Open up, little plant. Okay, yeah. So, interstellar disk plant is now, like, the entire field. So that's not too shabby. And it's good healing, too. Look at these heals we get just all the time. Our turrets are getting healed. Oh, what a wonderful thing. Look at, oh my god, we got double bands already. These enemies do not stand a chance. Another incredible item. There we go. We got the focus crystal. So now I think my drones benefit from that quite a bit because they are pretty close range. And we only have to sacrifice one item to get 1,000 bleeds. So we will do that too. Another chance for a red. Are we going to get it? No, but a death mark. We'll just have death mark on things forever. If we can get 4 debuffs consecutively. Something tells me we have a little bit too much damage even already to do that. But hey, we could get lucky. All right, so that's the drone with the close range ability. You can see the minute he gets into close range, he's doing 2,300 damage. Okay, so Amoka is gonna be an interesting one, right? Because our speed is gonna go, oh my god. Okay, so we're gonna have to play the rest of this run pretty safe. Where are my turrets? Are they extremely fast too? Are they in trouble? They're actually moving at a normal speed. Let's see about this guy. What is it? Oh! Where did he go? Okay, so now we know. Like, we knew before, but we still took the risk. This will be better. There is a tougher time sprinter over there, so we'll probably end up using that just to be extra safe so we don't die. All right, so a utility could most certainly mean speed. In this case, it does not. I think we're actually okay not picking up a teddy. I'm gonna leave that to keep the number nice in 1,000 because repulsion armor, yeah, that works just fine. Monster tooth. Let's see how big the monster tooth is. Oh, it's massive. 4,000 health. We will grab an armor piercer. Who cares? I'll grab one. We got ourselves a damage chest and more. Okay, well, I didn't need a print. 2,000 armor piercing rounds is probably enough for any scenario. Disposable missile launcher. Equipments, of course, are not times 1,000. If they were, that would be broken. But that's not really. We need fuel cells for that. Oh, I got good news. Okay. I see an attack speed in this multi-shop here. And I'm pretty sure that's what we're gonna take because I learned that, yeah, attack speed... It's really good with Engineer. You don't have to, like, reload your 8 or whatever shots. They just continuously go, so that's wonderful. Oh, and it's actually less ideal than you'd think because it immediately uses all four missiles. Like, I can no longer focus one missile on an enemy, but that won't really be a problem when I can just do this. All right, what's next? What do we got going on? Backup mag. That attack speed is quick. We will probably be able to throw out 100 mines at once. That's so good. Oh my gosh. And our final item before teleporter is a Cautious Slug. Oh, it's incredible. Look at the chaos this is. This is wonderful. Try to get away, little Lemurian. I bet you can. All right, this is going to be free. We have 2,000 armor piercers, so we're just going to do that and do 9,000 damage. Okay. All right. Are you ready for this? I don't know if you guys are ready. Shurikens at attack speed! 28,000 damage with a shuriken is so good. Shurikens and attack speed might be my favorite 1,000 item combo because it's just ridiculous, you know? And the shurikens never run out. Look at the bottom left. 1,002 shurikens, and that doesn't change. I have given the turrets all the items I have now, so now they're shooting out shurikens as well, and have the ridiculous attack speed, so that's incredible. Stage 1 has done quite well. We start up on Stage 2, obviously extremely overpowered, but we have here a Void Cradle. Oh, and it's a Void Man? Ew, dude, that's gross. Okay, but call me crazy, though. We did bans last time. Should we just go for it? 1,000 Singularity bans? It just increases the damage that it does inside, but it might be fun to have them around the map. Ooh, see, the backup would be a lot of fun if we can get fuel cells. The problem is, once we have fuel cells, I want Lysate cells. So, backup, it's cool, but I think we'll stick with the missile launcher for now. I just love how absolutely enormous monster teeth are when you have 1,000 of them. I love how the actual, like, green orb grows in size. Okay, a couple of multi-shops here. I see... What do we get? These are all bad. I'll take this for fun if we already have one. One of the other ones. Yeah, we already had monster to get it anyway. I don't want the mocha. That would be bad. And we are pretty good in the defensive side, so we don't really need the monster teeth either way, but we're limited. Hey, can I have a hard light afterburner out of this big chest? There's no way it gives it to me, right? There's no way. There's no way I get a hard light after... Oh, well. Oh, you love to see... Oh, it's one of my favorite things. Having a bunch of Hopu feathers right at the beginning of a run. It can just go anywhere. And we get Bungus. There it is. The whole field. Almost 2,500 health coming from the Bungus that will reach the entire map. That's wonderful. Hey, do you guys want to see something crazy? So with Gudaku times 10. If I pick this up, I think we'll go to 10,000 bands. Yeah, we get 10,000. Can we do a million? Can we actually get to a million if we do this? Hold on. Does it multiply again? Oh, no, just times two. So, yeah, Gudaku sometime, well, actually every time, when you combine void and non-void items, it multiplies instead of, well, I don't know what it exponentially multiplies. It multiplies the band and then multiplies the exchange to void band also by 1,000. So you get 10,000 of the void item. More Bungus never hurt anybody. It's literally never been a thing. Stupid little rats have no idea. Bungus is legendary. Now I know I'm not rocking the stationary turrets or the bubble shield, but this is a perfect build for it. Oh, we got fuel cell. So that's interesting. Okay, we got fuel cells. We can just hit this a bunch of times. Missiles going up in the air, no problem. But we are now extra looking for Lysate Cell. Also, we're infinite. Like, I'm clicking the button as many times as I can. It instantly refills back to 255. Also, a war banner? Yeah, we'll grab 1,000 of those for sure. And watches. We might as well go one shot. Let's see what we get out of the other equipment. Looking, oh, that's lame. We want missiles coming out forever. I don't want too many because then we'll lag the game, but... We have a couple. Stun grenade. Gone. Enemies stunned. They have no idea what's happening. Stun grenade. No, I literally just picked it up. Game, what are you doing? Teddy bears. Now we are officially invincible. Teddy bears plus the obscene amount of repulsion armor plates we have, we're taking no damage this round. And a shipping, I don't think we've ever gotten a shipping request form in one of these videos. So I would imagine this means we get only reds from our shipping request forms, because I think it increases the chance. I almost said shiny chance. My brain's in a Pokemon mood. But I think it just increases the chance of finding a red. All right, let's make our way over to teleporter, shall we? All right, we'll get one turret over here, even though that was the one that just went away. One turret's all we're going to need. Wandering Vagrant. I'm going to let the turret do it. Turret, you got this, my man. Come on over. Come on. Come on, turret. Get him. Get him, little guy. Get the Wandering Vagrant. You can do it. There it is. It's just instant. Hunter's Harpoon. The one time I will allow myself to get Hunter's Harpoon, because now we have a little bit of movement speed for a long time. See, look at that Hunter's Harpoon movement. It doesn't increase the speed, it just increases the duration. So we now have this for, what, 490 seconds? Or no, 5,000 seconds. That'll work. And with War Banner, it pairs very nicely. Just a really good amount of speed that I'm not too worried about, but I still get to move around. And I think my turrets benefit too. Yeah, look at how quick they are. Look at how fast, go. Oh, they are dangerous now. They got War Banner, they got Hunter's Harpoon, and they have 1,000 watches. These guys are invincible. Sulfur Pools, let's get that guy out of here. Look what's in here. Okay, look, you guys all know what's about to happen. Every video I do, if I have to use an item for 1,000 bison steak, legally binding contract, for those of you who are not subscribed, you have to subscribe. You have to do, it's written. The IRS will come for you if you do not. Okay, I also do see the shipping request form. It looks like two reds. This is wonderful. Wake of Vultures is trash, but this is, Oh, yeah. We have Shattering Justice, which means when we hit an enemy, this won't really change much, but when we hit an enemy, we will have the Shattering Justice debuff on them for 8,000 seconds. You know what would be nice right now is a roll of pennies, because I'm getting money, but it's not the rate that I would like to be when I have 1,000 of every item. Uh-oh, hey, enemies, you're done. You're done, my friends. We have 1,000 gasoline. That basically kills everything in the entire map. So that's it for the enemies on this stage. I'm actually going to grab a credit card right now, because let's be honest, we're not using disposable missile launcher infinite times. We're going to crash the game. That's not why we're here. We could go. Oh, my. Oh, there's so many options now. Oh, and we get a ukulele. You gotta stop doing this to me. This is incredible. All right, so the issue that has arisen is that we can't even really use the rail capacitor because we're too strong. So we will grab our, that's good. Our credit card right back, because there are a lot of multi-shops on this stage. All right, I know we have to see what this looks like, right? I mean, I want to click this like 8 times, see what happens. Oh, it's one at a time. I can't like click it 5 times. Oh, that's so lame. Why are all these equipment so lame? There is my roll of pennies. Although, I don't know if I can take damage. Okay, no drones. Don't shoot at this guy. No, don't shoot. I need to take damage. I need money. If I take damage like one time, I get so much cash. Okay, Beetle, I need you to just run into me real quick. Just run into me once. Just headbutt. Oh, I'm going to block all of them. My roll of pennies is useless. No, Goldhoof, we're not doing that. As much as it would be fun to give to the turrets, I would no longer be able to play. And that's not good. I wish I could take one damage. It would save me for the entire run, just infinite. Dude, why am I getting bison steak all over the place now? I have 3,000 of them. But it would save me having to loot anything at all. Foreign fruit, that would keep me alive forever, but I would rather a credit card for now. Look at all the multi-shops in the stage. Two more under here. We're gonna grab both of these. Oh, wait, I haven't been using the mines yet. I haven't been using... The mines are incredible. Yeah, I mean, we'll get these things. We'll get another teddy. We'll get another one of these and another one of those. Look at this. Can I write something? Oops. He got them all over my turret. I'm so sorry, turret. I didn't mean to do that to you. Hi. Hey, guys. How are you? That's amazing. I'm just going to put a couple more right here. Really, really fatten out the eye. Hi. Hi there. Hey. Hey, guys, you want to know what everything is? It's right there. Everything is right there, by the way. In case you guys were curious, it's right there. There's all the things. They're all, don't worry about it. I got you. See, that's the kind of thing. I'll support you, and I'll show you where all the good things are. Hold on. Can we just turn this into an aerial fight? Like, can we just get these guys with my mines? I just want to rain mines all over them. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Egg is interesting, right? Because we can just kind of do an egg forever and just continue our mobility all the time. I think for now we might keep egg. Credit card's cool, but I'm not really worried about like getting too many items. Egg helps us get around. We don't want to use our feathers, you know, or we just want to get somewhere a little faster. So we'll do that. In order to do teleporter though, right? I'm a little scared, right? What if we lose? Let's make sure we have the correct precautions in mind just in case. Oh, like what if we don't have enough? You know what I mean? What if a big bad Beetle Queen comes out? And then that's not good. You know, that would be no good. All right, I think we're ready. I think we're ready enough for this. I'm a little scared we might just crash the game right now. Beetle Queen. Well, we didn't. We did not do that. But I think we're, Jesus Christ. So loud. I think we're good for teleporter for a little while. This is ridiculous to watch these all, like, they just got, there's like a wave that goes through them all. Look at it. Whoa. Every time something spawns, they all jump like they're ready to attack. And then only a couple quick ones get the job done. All right. That was good. I would love a void seed, right? Because I really want to, I want to be able to use Lysate Cell. I don't know if we'll be lucky enough to get it, but that would be a lot of fun. No void seed on this stage. Where is an enemy? Here we go. I can kill this guy. Cool. Now I have Hunter's Harpoon. What red do we want? Ben's Raincoat? Are you kidding me? And bro, what? Two randoms? We get two shattering. Give me some cool reds. Oh, it's all over for all the enemies. Alloy Worship Unit. Goodbye. We have now reached the point, I think, of 999 million damage, or 998 million? 45 million. We're actually not at max right now, but now we kill one thing, like this little guy, and everything else goes. I just kill one dude, everybody else immediately gone. And we get two turrets that do the same thing, so we can just walk around, the entire map will explode with Will-O-Wisp, and we can loot in peace. Sawblade. Way cooler, because I can... Oh, yeah. Wait, can I just hold it? No, I have to click individually. I can just have infinite saws. So that's cool. That is cool. I won't need it because we're obviously strong. That's going to be the motto for the rest of this run. We're good. But now we just have infinite saws to use whenever we'd like. Oh, and now our health is way high because of shields. That's incredible. Infusion? Why not? Oh, did my roll of pennies actually work? I have $6 million. Oh, we also got... Bro, what is happening? Stop giving me shattering job. Maybe I should have taken the recycler. I want like a clover or something. Give me something exciting. Magma worm. I don't know where he went. Oh boy. So this actually isn't that crazy because it doesn't increase the chance or anything. It's just the damage. So it'll do a ton of damage. I don't actually think we're in a lot of trouble for crashing though, but I could be wrong. Fireworks. I'm gonna avoid it. I'm not gonna touch it. Fireworks are fun, but then I start opening up chests and the game crashes. I don't think that's gonna get us the W. I also love the 1 million heal per, like, millisecond. That's pretty nice. And 2 million for this little guy. Okay, an adaptive chest is here. If we can really get this right, I could get something cool out of here. I want a red, though. None of the other guys interest me other than a red specifically. I think it's a little too fast now. I don't want to actually pick up some speed. A ukulele is cool, though. Oh, a Tesla coil. Hits... Oh, my. Hits 3 plus 2 per stack. So, we're looking at a couple thousand enemies getting shocked at the same time. I'm realizing now we have made a slight error. Because we don't have Fire Band, I don't know if we can skip phase for Mithrix, which means he is going to multiply all of our items and have a million of each one. And I'm no mathematician, but I would say that's kind of a lot and kind of bad. All right, I think that's it. There are a couple of fireworks on the stage. We got one there and one here. Oh my god, the level ups warp errors. You gotta chill out, my dudes. Sky Meadow, I mean, it just doesn't get a lot easier than this, right? I just get to hit one thing one time. And that grandparent is dead. Can I hit the grandparent from here? Oh yeah, that'll do. That'll work. All right, ceremonial daggers or a random. I'm gonna do random. Bro, what is this? Give me, I have five legendaries and two of them are the exact same. Give me some fun ones. We're not picking up a wax squeal. Don't even think about it. Also, a lot of people pointed this out in my last, or my first 1,000 item video. Our health is so high, we are in scientific notation. Oh my goodness. We have lysate cell. During this stage, we will not be able to spawn that many because we do actually have to wait for them to charge up. We do actually need to manually wait. But if I set things up correctly, that number should not stop counting at 3. Meaning we will have 1 million turrets against Mithrix. Another gasoline? Yeah, why not? Mountain Shrine? Yeah, why not? Oh, I see. Is that an ATG over there? I think it is. An ATG and a harvester site? I mean, I'm not gonna say no to an ATG. I mean, come on. Oh, another Mountain Shrine? I don't know, guys. What if it's too strong for, what if it's an overloading worm? I might not be able to take it. Who knows? All right, how deep do we want to go with this, right? We could just grab all these. Look at our health. Like, you have to do a math equation to actually find out what that number is. That's absurd. Lockbox giving us the happiest mask, meaning if we were to get an ally, it's with us for the rest of whatever stage we're on. Oh, yep. Yeah, we'll do that. Also, let's start getting some friends out, yeah? How about it? How about it? Hello, my friends. Once we load into the next... How did that get a... What the heck? How did that end up getting void banded? Yeah, once we get out of the next stage, these guys, who are just adorable, will all spawn. Like, fully we'll have a million of them when we get out of the stage. Okay, so turrets, everybody gather up here. Okay, we need everyone here. This is a double Mountain Shrine stage 5. Listen up, people. We have a very, very hard battle in front of us. I need you guys locked in. Yeah, everybody get over here. You guys are too far away. All right, this might just be enough to survive this, and we get an extra item, repulsion armor. That was oddly... Oh my god, wait, it's blazing? We have a blazing Solus control unit on our side. We'll grab all of our razor wire and I'm gonna cut here so you guys don't have to hear the Leptin Daisy for another 60 seconds. Look at the squad right now. Look at this squad of dudes and a giant blazing Solus control unit. Also, these guys are awesome. They're just awesome. Look at him run. Let's go. All right, we're off. Okay, so I understand I'm looking kind of scary, right? I'm pretty strong. We're feeling good. I just want to point out I have 2 million void bands and 2 million lysate cells and 2,000 mines. I mean, this is the perfect engineer build. Okay, I want to kill this one guy just so, everything else dies, and now we are free to traverse the map as we would like without any threats. We're all good. Let's get a couple friends down here. We don't need many. I just want a couple dudes to help us out a little bit, you know, to keep us a little bodyguards, if you will. Okay, I see our shipping request form. There's also a lockbox here somewhere, but like, do we really want to go searching for it? It doesn't change the chances of it being good. If I find it, I'll open it. I'm not gonna look for it necessarily. All right, give me something cool out of here. Give me something nice. We have, oh, okay. So here's the thing. This is fun, but We won't really see any ATGs. I'm going to be honest with you. I'm going to just see what we roll out of here. Mihawk. Okay, interesting. Interesting. At this point, it doesn't really matter what items we get, because we're insta-killing everything. So, like, Pocket ICBM is cool, but it only increases the damage, not the number of missiles fired. So even if we were able to get a missile out, everything would die immediately anyway. Also, we did find a guillotine. That's cool. I'm actually curious what an elite wisp looks like now, but I don't think we'll be able to find it. Frost Relic. Here's the thing. Might as well. You know what I mean? Like, we lose 5 greens and get 1,000 of a fun red. Ceremonial Daggers? Yeah, why not also? No, I'm not going to pick up the Red Whip, and I think that's all we're going to do in here. Chronobobble Infusion we already have, and I think that's all she wrote. We don't have a Pillar Skip, but you know what we do have? The answer is we have 2,000 jumps, so we'll get up there. We're on our way, you know. Hey, Engineer, well, how do you feel about the climb? Look at how dumb this looks. This looks silly. Okay, now here is the thing. I think I'm just going to do this. I think we're going to prep ourselves a little bit of an army. I don't want to lose too many frames. I want it to be fun for you guys to watch. But there's no reason we can't use a couple of our 2 million... Oh my. Hey, are you guys supposed to be moving? You guys are mobile turrets. I mean, I know you guys don't really have a reason to move, but you guys can move if you want, you know? All right, we'll go right to this corner, put our last one down, and oh my. I think we're ready to get in there. Let's go pay Mithrix a visit. Let's throw some mines just so we're ready. Come here, Mithrix. We are ready. We got mines for days. We have a wall of mines. You're not coming. You're not getting here, bud. You're not. It just wasn't made for you, you know? Some things aren't made for you, and that's okay. We have a million little drones running around. Oh, well, phase two's done. All right, drones. All right, here he is. That's the bad guy. We don't let... Oh, he's down. Okay, so did you guys kill him fast enough to not go into phase four? Is that what we did? Nope. No, I think we're done. We're gonna just try to do this right real quick. Okay, so we don't really have a chance here. But I can do this. Wait, is this working? Tell me this is working. There's no way. There's no way that worked. There's no way we actually beat him. That's incredible. Look at our items. We have 1 million of every single item. Sometimes more. Hold on. Everybody pause. Stay in here for a second. Because one, we're doing Voidling. But two, look at our bands and lysate cells. Is that 2 billion? Oh my god. All right, Voidling I don't think is quite ready. I am, to be completely honest, stunned that we were able to get our items back with our saws. That's amazing. It might, oh, you know what, actually thinking about it real quick, it probably wasn't the saw. It might have been the turrets that we dropped when we still had items. Because I don't know if Mithrix steals items from the drones, or from the turrets. So if you put turrets out when you still have the items, did I just have turrets that had 1,000 of every item? Let me know down below if you know how it works, because I'm not an engineer guy, and I also don't often play with 1,000 of every single item. So sometimes it's hard to tell. I'm just amazed whatever we did, got through the teddies and the repulsion armors. I mean, we went through here and we made something happen. But now if you look at our health, we are deep into scientific notation. Luckily, we have no fireworks at all. So we're just petting the frog, baby. Let's go do Voidling. Okay, I wish we had a vase so we could get down there super fast, because I almost want to try to go as high as I can. Oh, we get another red too? Oh, that's huge. I don't want him to spawn until we have a bunch of our little turrets, you know what I mean? I want to be extra safe with it. I want to make sure we got the ability to fight him with our max potential. All right, so we're gonna just start sending some friends out, right? We'll move them around everywhere. We'll go over here. I know Voidling's about to spawn. Is that what I think it is? No, wait, I thought it was a clover. I got excited. We'll open the mystery because it's a frost relic and that's pretty lame. we'll just slowly make our way over, and whenever he spawns, and we're gonna have the turrets ready for him. All right, Voidling, I'm be completely honest with you, and I wouldn't lie anyway. You know that. You know that about me, okay? But you're gonna die. I just don't think you win this, and I don't know how much. I don't know if you know by how much you lose this, but I got turrets, okay? And they're not taking damage. I'm not taking damage. You wanna just go for a second? All right, cool. Now we have our extra movement speed. Let's go on to phase two. Oh my. Oh, we have the happiest mask, Voidling. All right, Voidling, I really want you to be able to get to the other Voidling, which I don't even know where he is. I hope you can come with. If you don't, I will be sad. Wait a minute. Wait, did we kill phase two? Wait, we killed Voidling so hard? There's not even a phase two? He's just gone. Our objective is exit the deep void. Look, there's no Voidling. Also, can we just take a look now that we have infinite health and stuff? Look at how cool this looks. Have you guys ever seen this guy? Can we fight that thing? That's awesome. Yeah, look. Literally, it's over. There's no Voidling. It was just phase one and done. All right, here we are on our damage dealt, minion damage dealt, items collected, 4 billion items. Yeah, I mean, that's a lot of numbers, right? How much damage is that? Is that 1 quadrillion? 100,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, is insane.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the madness that was. And thank you for sticking around to the end. It helps a lot and I appreciate it. We get to have this bonding moment. You know, you and I, you, there's like 20% of people left at this point. You guys are the true troopers. You guys are the heroes, okay? If you stayed till this point, till the very end, go leave a comment down below. Go write, hey, I'm a trooper. Okay, put a little 07, a little salute. Say, I am a trooper, and I will recognize you for being a trooper staying to the end of the video. But with that being said, I hope you guys did, in fact, enjoy, and I will see you next time.